on. We are here because, if everybody can just 1 minute of silence, please. Un minuto de silencio, por favor. Muchas gracias. Gracias. Thank you. Just 1 minute of silence. Thank you. We are here because 10 years ago, a group of Ecuadorians from diverse walks of life, inspired by nuestra cónsul, Beatriz Aguilera de Sarri, this group of Ecuadorians, este grupo de ecuatorianos leaders, transformed their feelings of nostalgia for el Ecuador and their need for service to the less fortunate to create the organization that we all know today, AENI, the Association of Ecuadorians in OEP. We thank, all of us here thank, the pioneers that started AENI and they provide us the opportunity for us to continue their work for many years to come. Our organization was founded with one express purpose, and that is to help and provide for impoverished children in Ecuador. That is the reason why we are here this evening. We help children in the form of providing medical equipment, specialty medical equipment, operating rooms, for children in need, children who are suffering. And all of you this evening are helping those children. I am proud to say that in the last 10 years, AENI has donated over $500,000 to impoverished people.